Elsewhere, a woman is hit head with a vase. Emergency crews rushed to the Evans Towers just before 8 this morning. The victim, Angelique Lewis, reported that the suspect also bit her and stabbed her several times with a knife. She was hospitalized. There is no word at this hour on her condition. Police, though, still looking for a suspect. If you've got information that could help police solve this crime, call the number that's on the bottom of your screen there, 402-444-STOP.